today is about a mighty warrior called Obour. As the name implies, Obour came from the rocks. But for a very long time, nobody had heard anything from him. Some said he had traveled to a far off place. Some said he was hiding. Others said he was lost. But Obour is back! Die.